Hello everyone, I am Anjali Tyagi and today we are going to discuss some important questions related to Elizabethan age. Elizabethan age is the most important age in the history of English literature. So let's start. First question is, in which town was Shakespeare born? A. London, B. Cambridge, C. Stratford and D. is Oxford. Its correct option is option C. Stratford. Now the second question, how many children did Shakespeare have? Its correct answer is 3. Option number first. How many plays did William Shakespeare write? First option is 36, then 37, 38 and 39. Its correct answer is option B, 37. Shakespeare wrote 37 plays. Next question is, which was Shakespeare's first play? King Lear, Henry VI, The Tempest and Romeo and Juliet. Its correct answer is Henry VI. How many sonnets did William Shakespeare write? 110, 154, 175 and 187. Its correct answer is option B, 154. How many photographs exist of William Shakespeare? Option number A, 2, B, 4, C, 1 and D is 0. Means there is no photograph exist of William Shakespeare. So its correct answer is option number A, 2. Shakespeare died on A, 23rd April 1616, B, 25th April 1616, C, 28th April 1616 and option D is 30th April 1616. Its correct answer is option number A, 23rd April 1616. Now the question number 8. Shakespeare died at the age of A, 48, B, 52, C, 60 and D is 63. Its correct answer is 52. Shakespeare died at the age of 52 years. Next question is question number 9. How many times suicide occurs in Shakespeare's plays? A. 7, B. 9, C. 11 and option number D is 13. And its correct answer is also option number D, 13. Next question is question number 10. The line "to be or not to be" comes from which play? A. Macbeth, B. Twelfth Night, C. A Midsummer Night's Dream and D. Hamlet. Its correct answer is Hamlet. The line "to be or not to be" is taken from the play Hamlet. Question number 11. What was a globe? A Roman amphitheater, B. An Elizabethan theater, C. An Elizabethan sports stadium and option number D is a famous map of the world. Its correct answer is an Elizabethan theatre. Question number 12. There is a monument of Shakespeare in Stratford today. It's true or false? Correct option is A. It's true. There is a monument of Shakespeare in Stratford today. Question number 13. Which of these was not one of Shakespeare's plays? Titus Andronicus, The Tempest, Cymbeline and Shakespeare in Love. So its correct answer is Shakespeare in Love is not any play written by Shakespeare. Question number 14. Which famous play does the court "My Salad Days When I Was Green" in Judgment come from? It. Option number A, Antony and Cleopatra, B, Hamlet, Prince of Denmark, C, The Winter's Tale and D, The Merry Wives of Windsor. And its correct answer is option A, Antony and Cleopatra. Question number 15. Which famous Shakespeare's play does the court "neither a borrower nor a lender be" come from? Option A, Cymbeline, B, Hamlet, Titus Andronicus, Pericles, Prince of Tyre. Its correct answer is option B, Hamlet. Question number 16. Which famous Shakespeare's play does the court "how sharper than a serpent's tooth it is to have a thankless child. Come from A. King Lear, B. As You Like It, C. The Famous History of the Life of King Henry VIII, and D. The Life of Death of King John. Its correct answer is A. King Lear. Question number 17. In which year was the first folio published? A. 1626, B. 1621, C. 1623, and option D is 1629. So, correct answer is option C, 1623. Next question is, what was the nationality of Shakespeare? Italian, English, Scottish, or Greek? Its correct answer is option number B, English. In which century was Shakespeare born? I hope you all know. Option number A, 16th, B, 14th, C, 15th, and D, 17th. And its correct answer is 16th. Question number 20. Which famous Shakespeare's play does the court, the first thing we do, let's kill all the lawyers, come from? Option number A, The Merry Wives of Windsor, B, Othello, The Moor of Venice, Pericles, Prince of Tyre, King Henry the Sixth, Part Second. Its correct option is D, King Henry the Sixth, Part Second. 21. Which river is associated with Shakespeare's birthplace? Option A, the Thames, B, the Avon, C, the Tyburn, and D is the Severn. And its correct answer is B, the Avon. Question number 22. Which famous play does the quote, when shall we 3 meet again in thunder, lightning, or in rain, come from? Option number A, The Taming of the Shrew, B, King Lear, C, The Tempest, and D is Macbeth. Its correct answer is also option number D, Macbeth. Question number 23. How many of Shakespeare's plays are classified as histories? Option number A, 7, B, 10, C, 14, and D is 18. And its correct answer is option number B, 10. 24. The group of four plays known as the major tetralogy is option number A, Richard III, King John, Henry VIII, Henry VI. Option number B, Henry VI, Henry II, Henry VI, III, Henry VI, Richard III. Option number C, King John, Henry V, Richard II, Richard III. Option number D, Richard II, Henry IV, Henry IV. Henry V. Its correct option is option number D. Question number 25 is, in 1613, the Globe Theatre burned down during a production of which play? King John, Richard II, Henry VIII, and Henry V. Its correct answer is option number C, Henry VIII. Complete the following famous line from Hamlet. Something is rotten in the state of England, Venice, Denmark, Maine. Its correct answer is Denmark. Question number 27. Which of the following characters does not appear in Hamlet? Polonius, Trude, Claudius, Miranda. Its correct answer is Miranda. First three all options are correct for Hamlet. But Miranda is not appear in Hamlet. Where was Hamlet studying before he returned to Denmark? A. Wittenberg, B. Oslo, C. London, D. W. is option number A, Wittenberg. How are Polonius and Laertes related? Its correct answer is father and son. Question number 30. What is the name of the playlet Hamlet stages for Claudius? Its correct answer is option number C, The Murder of Gonzago. Question number 31. Who says goodnight, sweet prince, and flights of angels sing thee to thy rest? Its answer is option number D, Horatio. Question number 32. How does Queen Gertrude die? Its correct option is option number D, poisoned by drinking from Hamlet's cup. Now the question number 33. Who does Polonius send to spy on Laertes in Paris? Its correct option is option number C, Reynaldo. Question number 34. Who is Voltimand? Its correct answer is option number A, ambassador to the King of Norway from the King of Denmark. Question number 35. What poison does Claudius pour in the ear of Hamlet's father, causing his death? Its correct option is option number B, Hebenin. Question number 36. How many soliloquies does Hamlet deliver? A2, B4, C7 and D is 9. And its correct option is option number C7. Now there are some questions from Shakespeare's play Macbeth. Question number 37. In which country is Macbeth set? Its correct option is option number C, Scotland. Question number 38. Who is travelling with Macbeth when he first encounters the three witches? Its correct option is option number D, Banquo. Question number 39. At the beginning of the play, the Scots are at war with which country? Its correct option is option number A, Norway. Question number 40. Macbeth hires assassins to murder Banquo's son named option number C, Fleance. Question number 41. How does Lady Macbeth explain her husband's vile behavior at the banquet? Its correct option is option number C. She informs the guests that Macbeth is ill. Question number 42. Which of the following is not an apparition shown to Macbeth by the witches? Its correct option is option number B. A bloody dagger floating here. Question number 43. Who tells Macbeth the queen, my lord, is dead? Its correct option is option number Satan. Question number 44. Shakespeare's father died in option number B is the correct option, 1601. Question number 45. Shakespeare joined the Chamberlain's men theatrical company as a option number C is correct answer, playwright and writer. Question number 46. How many from his plays were published in his lifetime? Its correct option is option number B, only 17 plays were published in his lifetime. Question number 47. In which year Globe Theatre got fire and destroyed? Its correct option is option number D, 1613. Question number 48. Shakespeare dedicated his long narrative poem Venus and Adonis to option number A, Henry Wriothesley III, Earl of Southampton. It's the correct answer. Question number 49. During which period London theatres remained closed on account of the plague? Its correct answer is option number B, 1590. Now the question number 50 is, which role played by Shakespeare in Hamlet and As You Like It? Its correct answer is option number D, ghost old servant Adam. Question number 51 is, in dash year Shakespeare bought the largest house in Stratford called New Place. Its correct answer is option number C, 1597. Now next question is question number 52. In 1599, which famous actor and his brother Cuthbert set a new playhouse on the Bankside called the Globe? Its correct option is option number D, Richard Burbage. Now the question number 53. In Shakespeare's literary output, the period 1604 to 1608 is the period of, its correct answer is option B, historical plays. Now the question number 54. Under the Greenwood Tree is a song in, its correct answer is it. Now the next question is question number 55. Triumph My Britain has won to show to whom all saints of Europe homage owe. He was not of an age, but for all time. Who wrote above lines for Shakespeare? Its correct answer is option number A, Johnson. The question number 56. Seven Ages of Men appears in As You Like It. Which character's speech it is? Its correct option is option number D, Jex. Question number 57. To be or not to be, that is the question, is famous line of which of Shakespeare's plays? Its correct answer is option number C, Hamlet. It's a very, very famous line. Next question is question number 58. Following are the lines of I am your wife if you marry me. If not, I'll die your mate to be your fellow. You may deny me, but I'll be your servant whether you deny or not. Its correct answer is option number C, Tempest. Question number 59. Which of the following are characters of Much Ado About Nothing? Its correct answer is option number A, Hero, Boraccio, Antonio, Claudio, Leonardo. Next question is question number 60. Which of the following is a correct sequel? Its correct option is option number C. All's well that ends well. The tempest, as you like it, as you like it. A midsummer's night's dream. Much ado about nothing. Next question is question number 61. Who was killed by Hamlet unintentionally? Its correct answer is option number B. Polonius was killed by Hamlet unintentionally. Question number 62. Who is second prince of Aragon in Much Ado About Nothing? Its correct answer is option number D. Don Pedro. Next question is question number 63. Which character spoke following lines? What's Montes? It is nor hand nor foot, nor arm nor face, nor any other part belonging to a man or be some other name. What's in a name? That which we call a rose by any other word would smell as sweet. Its correct option is option number B, Juliet. Now the next question is question number 64. Who is the second attending gentlewoman on Hero, Ursula and Margaret? Its correct option is option number A. Next question is question number 65. Some greatness and some have greatness thrust upon them. Our lines are taken from which of following plays? Its correct answer is option number C, 12th night. Now the next question is question number 66. Which of the following play was written in 1601? Its correct answer is option number B, Hamlet. Next question is question number 67. Antonian, Cleopatra and Macbeth was in. Its correct answer is option number A, 1606. This next question is question number 68. Which of the following was written first? Henry 6, Henry 7, Henry 5. And option number D is none of the above. Its correct answer is option number A, Henry 6th. Next question is question number 69. Which of the following are King Lear's daughters? Its correct option is option number C, Goneril, Regan and Cordelia. These are the three daughters of King Lear. Question number 17 is with the accession of King James to the English throne, Lord Chamberlain's man was renamed. Its correct option is option number C, Kingsman. Next question is question number 71. Uneasy lies the head that bash King Henry IV part 2. Its correct option is option number A, wears a crown. So uneasy lies the head that wears a crown. Next question is 72. The epigraph of the Wasteland is borrowed from. Its correct answer is option number D, Homer. Next question is question number 33. Who called the Wasteland a music of ideas? And its correct option is option number A, Alan Tate. He called the Wasteland a music of ideas. Next question is question number 74. T.S. Eliot has borrowed the term unreal city in the first and third sections from. Option number C is the correct option, Dante. Next question is question number 75. Which of the following myths does not figure in the Wasteland? Its correct option is option number D, Sisyphus. Next question is question number 76. Joe Gargery's Pips. Option number C, he is Pips Guardian. Next question is question number 77. Stella is the daughter of option number A is the correct option, Joe Gargery. Next question is question number 78. Which book of John Ruskin influenced Mahatma Gandhi? Its correct option is option number C, Unto This Last. Next question is question number 79. Graham Greene's novels are marked by. Its correct answer is option number A, Catholicism. Next question and the last question is question number 80. The title of the poem The Second Coming is taken from A, the Bible. Is the correct option. The title of the poem The Second Coming is taken from the